Hi, I'm Wouter Verbeke. You might be familiar with A/B tests, which are used by web developers to optimize the design of web pages. In A/B testing, website visitors are randomly assigned to two groups, A and B, which are shown alternative versions of a web page, for instance, with a different advertisement being displayed. By comparing the behavior of both groups in terms of the click-through or conversion rate, the best version can be selected. A/B tests are essentially randomized controlled trials, which are similar to clinical trials for testing a new vaccine. Such experiments allow to evaluate the average causal effect of something you do on an outcome of interest. For instance, the average causal effect of a vaccine on the infection rate of patients, or of an advertisement on the conversion rate of website visitors. But what if we could predict the individual causal effect? For example, the net effect of a 10% discount on the propensity to purchase of an individual customer. That would allow customizing promotional offers and, as such, maximizing return on marketing investment. A difficulty, however, is that we cannot directly observe individual causal effects. We can give a discount to a customer and observe whether she purchased, but we cannot simultaneously observe what would have happened if we had not given a discount. So, we cannot observe what we want to predict. This is called the fundamental problem of causal inference, which you can imagine calls for advanced quantitative modeling solutions. My research is focused on the development and application of causal machine learning methods for predicting individual treatment effects with the eventual aim to leverage operational data streams for optimizing business decision making.